kamati ya bunge ambayo inahusiana na masuala ya kawi hapa nchini, na mhoji Waziri John Munyes ambaye anahusika na wizara ya petroli, masuala ya petroli na vile vile madini hapa nchini, anahojiwa na baadhi ya wabunge wa kamati ya kawi hapa nchini. Hebu tusikize yanayoendelea katika kikao hicho.
You expect us when we run our country without problems. Okay, I think
let me clarify that a bit. Our first meeting was communicated to me by my peers, and it was just at a time when these matters were coming up. So we were preparing our statements. I woke up really early, as my home senator is putting, very early to travel. The second time I was not in Nairobi. I was communicating in Kisumu. I flew that morning. Chair, I flew in the morning, and when I was calling, I was in the jam between Jomo Kenyatta. I called and I was at Nyayo. I was stuck there. I was stuck in a jam. I was stuck in a jam, Chair. And I want to repeat it again. I respect the Senate, and these conditions, I know them. 20 years I've been in Parliament. It's a pity I got late. I wanted to come. I will not disrespect something that is going to take away money from my pocket. I know I was going to pay that money if I kept on missing. I don't have that kind of money to spend. I need it in Turkana.
It's okay, it's yes. Next time, just take our invitation.
I'll take it seriously.
We don't have good time to waste. We have like 6-7 other meetings to attend.
Thank you.
One thing we note is that you have given an apology, which seems to be genuinely from your heart. And the only thing is, as you rightly say, let's take matters a bit more seriously. And because you recognize that it is a very uncomfortable situation when people eat, then they have to just live with the media glaring. Therefore, let's say the future will be much better. We have our new member who has just joined us, and I will I'm requesting to introduce himself. This system, I don't
know.
You don't want
to. Loud. Okay. Yes. Thank you, Chair. My name is Chiriotaro, a member of this committee. Apologies for being late. Welcome to the team from the Minister.
Thank you. As you can see, some of these senators have had to travel from far. Some have had to cancel their other journey to make sure they're in this meeting. And they want to say, we appreciate it. Everybody appreciates it. Anyway, let's get going, and we hope this doesn't occur tomorrow again.
It can only occur like this traffic problem. Maybe you can delay or something like that. You know, Chairman, I don't want to get back to that. I want to respect this, okay, that we want to work with you, okay, in a very smooth way. We don't want to,
Yes, as you know, as Kenyans, we have matters of national importance to interrogate.
Yes.
And the Kenyans are looking upon us.
Right.
To interrogate for us to do our job. I would say that we get on going to the substantive agenda.
Okay.
And Banasius, we called you here, we have given you the agenda. And the first item on the agenda is the financial status of the Kenya pipeline. Don't forget, we had asked these questions even before the event that has happened, which I consider unfortunate, because we wanted to keep in order, knowing what is happening. Therefore, we would wish to hear from you. Yes. What is the, today the financial status of the Kenya pipeline company?
Chair, if I may add on that, and if I could get the CS's attention and CS. Yes. I noted that there was a change of guard occasioned by the arrest of the MD.
Yes.
But I've not seen you introducing the acting MD.
Na mtazamaji, hayo ni yanajiri katika bunge la Seneti. John Munyes, waziri ambaye anahusika na wizara ya petroli na vile vile madini, anahojiwa na kamati hiyo ya Seneti. Ni masuala mengi tu anatakiwa kujuza kamati hiyo. Hapo awali akielezea kwa nini hakuweza kufika katika vikao vya awali ambavyo walikuwa wameweza kualikwa ama kuagizwa kufika. Bila shaka ni taarifa ambayo tutakuwa tunaendelea kuifuatilia. Hivi sasa